Is your Apple Watch just got stuck in the Apple logo? It means it is stuck in the boot loop. As you can see, here our Apple Watch Series 6 has been stuck on the Apple logo, and no matter what we do, it is not starting up. Now let's check out how you can fix your Apple Watch if it is stuck on the Apple logo. First thing you can do is give it a forced restart. Usually it will fix the Apple Watch if it is stuck on the Apple logo. To give your Apple Watch a forced restart, press and hold the digital crown and the power button together and keep holding it until you see the Apple logo. Well, usually it fixes the issue, but as you can see, it hasn't here. So what you can do is unpair the Apple Watch from your iPhone. To do that, go to Apple Watch app on your iPhone, tap on All Watches, tap on the eye icon beside the connected Apple Watch, tap Unpair Apple Watch, tap Unpair the Apple Watch, enter your Apple ID if prompted, tap Unpair, and the unpairing process will start. It might take some time, so wait for the time being. After the Apple Watch is unpaired from the iPhone, give your iPhone a restart. Now let's start the pairing process again. So guys, these are the ways you can fix your Apple Watch if it is stuck on the Apple logo. Thanks for watching the video. We hope it was helpful. If so, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.